is by the Lord. Only need a sun, rain, a star, the snow. Only know you'll love her when you let her go. Only know you'll be nigh when you feel low. Only hear the road and you miss no home. Only know you'll love her when you let her go. When you let her go. Staring in the bottom of your glass, hoping one day you make a dream last. But dream comes tall and it goes so fast. See when you close your eyes, maybe one day you'll understand why. Everything you touch surely dies. Cause you only need light and you spin low. Only need a sun when you start to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you'll be nigh when you feel low. Only hear the road and you miss no home. Only know you love her when you let her go. When you let her go.
Some Kule.
Yes.
My brother,
thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, we are coming to you live from the broadcasting house here in Nairobi, Kenya. My name is Ram Aguko, and this is Power Talk. And today we have a fantastic show lined up for you. Remember, we are also live on our website at www.kbc.co.ke. Engage with us. Tell us what you think. I have a fantastic guest right here in studio. Sam Kule is here. I'm sure you've seen him on the streets of Nairobi singing your favorite songs, your favorite jams. He shall be performing right here on Power Talk. We shall also get to know about his story, his journey, alianza wapi, alifika hapa vipi, the challenges that he has faced, what are the challenges that he has faced, especially as an individual, what about his music career, what are his plans. We've seen him perform on the streets of Nairobi for so many years. You love him, we all love him home, and I want to say that I want you to engage with us. The hashtag is Power Talk Show at Ram Aguko, and at Y254 channel is where you can find us. Also tag him. Leo unapatikana kwenye mtandao, si ndio?
Yeah. Sam Kule.
Sam Kule. Now, before we get into the interview, give us one more song. Let's go. Which song are you going to give? And you can sing from home, wherever you are. We just want to inspire you today, as always. Power Talk is all about, giving you information to empower you and to motivate you. Music is good for the soul. So turn up that volume. Come with your friend and your family, and let's sing together.
We can do Don't Worry, because I know most people are very worried and. Some people have not paid some rents. I understand.
School fees in Panda.
Hey, yeah, you see those things. So let's do for them. Yeah. Don't worry.
Some cool.
Don't worry. Be happy, ta da 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 da. Na 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 na. Don't worry, na 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 na. Be happy, ta da 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 da. It's a little song I wrote.
Oh.
You may want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
We sing what?
Be happy.
Uh-huh.
In every life we got some trouble. So when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Ta-da-da, ta-da, ta-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't worry. Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da. Be happy. Ta-da-da-da-da. Don't worry, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Be happy, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your mattress, but don't worry. Be happy.
No matter what you're going through. Yeah.
The landlord said your rent is over. He made you wanna to let you go, but don't worry. Just pack your things and go happy. So don't worry. Just be happy.
Yeah. Sam Kule.
Yes.
How did you start this journey, your imbaji?
Oh, like when I was a kid, I used to love music.
Yeah.
And I've lived my life looking for where to do my music from, how to do my music.
Yeah.
But what I observed is that the universe is the best paying bones. The universe is the best paying bones on this, on this earth. The universe, the people, okay, the animals, the anyone, anything on earth is the best paying paying boss on this earth.
Why do you believe so? What is the perspective? Help me understand.
Okay. I always say. The greatest person on this earth is not the richest person.
Who is the greatest person? The greatest person.
I may not know specifically, but let's look at people like Martin Luther King. Let's look at people like Sangara. Let's look at people like Nelson Mandela.
Yeah.
Okay. Abraham Lincoln. Those people, they are not the wisest and they are not the richest. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But they spotted something and they sticked on it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They picked something and they sticked on it. It doesn't matter where it was, where it is, but they picked it and sticked on it.
I said, you picked music, and that's what you stuck on.
Yes, I picked music. Okay, like before, I loved music, but I spotted something. I spotted where can people hear me? Where can I meet any person? Okay.
Sasa, ulianza vipi, my brother?
Like if I sing in a church.
Yes.
I will lose some fans from Muslim community.
Yes.
But if I come on street, if I come on street, tell me who is not passing on street. Who is not
Everyone is there.
Even the president will pass on street. Where does the president pass sometimes when he comes for coffee? You see, so the street is the best place where you can start anything.
Uh-huh.
The street is the best place.
So what made you realize that, you know, this is what I want to do?
Yeah, from copying from some great people. Like, I've seen some story of Nelson Mandela. He's my role model. He inspires me.
Wow.
Like, when people are demonstrating, they don't demonstrate in houses.
They demonstrate on the streets.
He come to the street. You see that?
Huh.
Why is it that? It's rare police to find you in the house. It will always find you on the street, mostly. So it means there must be something on the street.
And that's what you realized. That's what I realized.
Yes. Because I've met a lot of producers. I've met a lot of friends. I've got very many people, great people. Mm. Like I'm surprised. Oh, my God, can I meet such a person?
On the streets.
On the street.
So people at home, they're wondering, how can we meet these people? They're found on the streets. And Sam Kule has met them, you've seen them, you've interacted with them.
Yes.
Who are some of the people who have inspired you, especially in your musical journey?
Okay, in the musical journey, like before I started street music, I had seen a story of Justin Bieber.
Mm.
Like when I saw like Justin Bieber doing something on street and he was my inspiration, I said, oh, there's a big opportunity.
Yeah.
It's a big opportunity.
Uh-huh.
Let me utilize it. And what I always say, okay, I've done street music for a long period of time.
Uh-huh.
If that's what you don't know.
Yeah.
Like I've done it for more than 5-6 years.
Yeah.
But the thing is, it's an opportunity. Yeah. I have it. What people neglect, let me take it. Let me refine it. Let me get something out of it.
Yeah.
So what I realized, if such a person can have been started down, then why can't I do it?
Because I lose nothing. Okay. Like me, I come from a poor family. I always say, wealth is not what you have in the pocket, but what you have in the heart.
In your heart.
So
wow.
So I lose nothing when I come sing on the street. Like I remember, I told one kid, like she was 6 years and 5 years. I told her, "Can you come and sing along? We sing together." She said, "I fear people." I asked myself, how did this girl know that these people will do anything to her? So sometimes we fear people who don't even know us.
Do you think that that's why many talents are not seen, especially on the streets of Nairobi? We don't see many people come out because people are so fearful of their known.
Exactly. You so fear for nothing. You fear that, like when we're a kid, like they send you to the neighboring house to go and get maybe salt at night. You say, "Oh, there's something, there's a monster that will eat me." But there's no monster. You just fear darkness. You see?
To watch a warga.
Let me tell you something. There is something big in bravery. Something big in bravery. Because sometimes I fear some cities. Like when I came to Nairobi, it took me a couple of weeks to put my guitar on the road to start singing, because I was thinking maybe the police will come, maybe so and so will come. But the thing is, just do it. When he comes, you will deal with him. Just do the journey. Just keep moving.
That's what we need to tell our viewers are watching outside there.
Yes, just do it. Just do it. It doesn't matter.
So wait. You don't get. People call it stage fright. You know, kuna watu wana coach uko nje and they're wondering, how does he get the courage to stand in front of people? People are so afraid of standing in front of a multitude. Na kuambia wengine wakisoma mbele ya watu jasho inatoka.
Yes, but this thing is like how you approach a lady. You see a very beautiful lady in front of you, but you fear to approach her. You are seated in a bus with a very beautiful lady. You fear to approach her. So confidence is like a germinating seed. You see, a germinating seed.
Yeah.
Confidence does not just come like this. Mm-hmm. People will think you're crazy, or you may even hurt yourself. But let it germinate. Start it somewhere.
Now, your selection of music. Now, when you're on the streets, you normally select different kinds of songs. How do you end up selecting the different kinds of songs depending on the... Because today I will find you singing a different song. Tomorrow I'll find you another one, singing another song. Or during the day I may pass by the same place, asubuhi, na lunch, or there are different varieties. How do you select all this?
Okay, the thing is, me, I'm a fan of music. Before I came to do music, I am a fan of music. I was a fan of music. I used to enjoy music when I was a kid. I grew up enjoying music. So I've listened to very many music. Me, I don't know whether this type of music, me, I enjoy the song as the song
is. As it is.
So you will find me singing this beat, tomorrow I'm singing another beat, tomorrow I'm singing reggae, another day I'm singing country. But they pop like that. The thing is, I am not in a box. I'm not fixed. Okay, I'm outside the box. I'm a street musician.
Yeah.
So don't expect me like be doing only country music, only reggae music, only pop music.
Yeah.
May do all the music.
All songs.
Yes.
But the bottom line is, let's not be fearful.
Let's keep fear under our beds. When we come to the city, when you come to the city, keep the fear away. Because these people that you're fearing, they also want to eat on you.
There is a song that you reminded me of. People who are cowards. There's a song. There's a coward of the county.
Oh, coward of the county.
Coward of the county.
When you're ready, you'll tell me. I see.
Let's go for that. Coward of the county. Everyone considered him a coward of the county. Let's stop being fearful.
Everyone considered him as coward of the county. Never stood one single time to prove the car wrong. His mama name is Tommy,
But folks just call him yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. Daddy took care of Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to me. Son, my life is over, but yours just began.
What did he say?
Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now we don't mean a week if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand.
Yeah.
Son, you don't have to fight to be a man.
Yeah.
The girl only boy just laughed at you when you walked into the ballroom. One of them got up, hit him halfway across the floor.
Yeah.
When he told me he left the ballroom, now the girl only was starting. He said this for Becky as he had the last one fall. I just heard him sing. I promise you, Dad, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if I can. So please don't think of me, done if I turn the other cheek. Now, Papa, I should hope you understand.
What?
Sometimes you gotta fight to be a man.
That is some Kule, ladies and gentlemen. Gives you goosebumps, I tell you.
Thank you.
Man, you're an icon, man.
Thank
you're
you.
You're an icon. What do people say when you sing on the streets? How is the reaction?
Yeah, I always get maybe what they think, but sometimes, you see, I watched a movie called Kyle XY. Sometimes you can even see what people are talking from a distance.
Ah.
You can see, you can hear.
You can almost hear the reception.
Yeah, you can. But me, the highest number of people who comment, it's positive. I don't care whether they are lying to me or they are pleasing me.
As long as they are responding.
But as long as they are responding. So the thing is, some people get inspired because I have seen musicians coming to start street music and saying that I got inspired by you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
I have seen them. There's a guy who was called Jugush. He came to me and told me, can I sing one song? He sang 1, 2, 3. After a couple of weeks, he started street music.
You sang together?
Yeah, we sang together. And one day he came to my show and he gave a testimony. He said, do you know that I didn't have school fees? When I started street music, I was able to pay my school fees. I said, oh my God.
So and street music pays.
Street music pays. That's it. You see, I told you the universe pays. And the universe is the best paying boss.
Okay. Wow.
Which famous person do you know that has who is his boss? His boss are his views. His boss is the universe. The people who see him. Okay. If I don't have followers, you won't consider me. You won't give me a chance for a show.
Yeah.
But when you see, when you know that this person has followers,
uh-huh.
when I come with him,
uh-huh.
his followers will follow him. So his followers will come to my show, you see?
Uh-huh.
So that's the universe, his followers. So the thing is, the street pays. Because the street has the people from the universe.
And people don't know this. People think that he's just begging.
No, street music is not beggary.
Huh.
Street music, like when I was a boy, a small boy, we used to have these village bands. So we go to a town to town, mostly every Sundays.
Yeah.
We go to a town, we used to play these local drums.
You can play
local drums.
What are they called?
No,
tongs.
I was on the back singers.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So that band died. So we used to go on in a town to town. But I always asked myself, why did we die? because of some maybe leaders, maybe we didn't have vision. But the thing is, if we really focused to that thing, we would be somewhere right now.
Yeah.
We would be somewhere. So, like we used to sing outside on the street. We make a crowd, the crowd gave us money. Then another day we go to another town. Street music is a skill. It grows. It's like passing on a bridge. A bridge is not somewhere you'll stay, but you must pass on a bridge if you want to cross to the other side.
It is progressive.
It is progressive. Like when I came to street, I used to want to sing a song, to write a song. I've learned how to write a song. I've recorded some music. So when you're on the street, don't just come with your talent. Come also with your mind.
Wow.
Yes.
And I love how you're changing lives outside here. Have you, I'm sure you've managed to meet some young folks, some children who have been able to come approach you because they love music. Even parents, they tell you, please, my son or my daughter also loves music.
Wow, wow, wow. That's exactly. And that thing gives me some privilege, some position that I am excited. Like, a guy comes, okay, I'm a visitor in the city. I'm a village boy, actually. I'm a visitor in the city. But someone who has grown from the city comes and approach me and says, Sam, I really want to start music. And you are really somewhere in music. Can you guide me? Wow, I feel something. I feel something.
You feel motivated and encouraged.
I feel something. I feel doing something. So, like this person has been in the city, which some couple of years have been wanting to come to that city. This person is approaching me, which means I'm doing nothing. Something. I'm doing something. So I tell this person, do you know what? Just start right where you are. Start with anything that you have.
What can you tell this person who is watching you from home? And they also want to start music. Like in our view, they don't know where to start from. And they're wondering, do they need money to get things done? Do they need to be connected with the person X, Y, or Z? What would be your word of advice to that young talent watching you today?
Yeah, you see, in my mind, I've been thinking about writing a song. It's called a Black Jack. A Black Jack is that car, it is that car seed that when you pass in some grass somewhere, like
it sticks on the cloth.
On the cloth.
Yeah.
And when you drop them somewhere, they germinate there. Okay? So some people, they have the ability to stick on someone's cloth. But they don't want to stick. Okay?
Yeah, they have the ability.
Yes, they have the ability to stick, but they don't want to stick. Like when my first time when I came to Nairobi, I told a certain doctor who was working on the border on our town, I told him, bro, I want to go to Nairobi. I always hear Nairobi is a lousy town, is a noisy town. I want to go to that city.
Yeah.
And I collected some few monies. I said, this is the money, let's go. He said, let's go. The man was genuine. Dropped me in a city. I looked at the city. The city had buildings, my brother, tall buildings. Said, I must do something in this city. So if you are at home and you want to do music, one thing, first know what you want. That's very important.
Powerful.
It is very important what you want. Okay. The means I'm bringing them to you. It doesn't need a lot of money. It doesn't need money, actually. It needs your voice. It needs you to speak.
As long as you know what you want.
As long as you know what you want. I remember when Nelson Mandela was in an interview in USA. I think it was the first biggest interview he did in US. There was a six-year boy who stood up and said, Nelson Mandela, what can we do to help you? Even if it is money, we shall. You know, Nelson Mandela was a lawyer. He's a professional lawyer. This kid is 6 years. He has not even gone to high school. He said, even if it is money, we shall give. I have seen people giving me money, even I am the one supposed to give them because of what I'm doing, you see? So this musician who thinks that you must have money to do music, no.
You are wrong.
You are wrong. You really need to wake up the way you are. One thing, Wake up, sing. Because people started realizing I'm a musician when I was in primary school. When I was in primary, as soon as the teacher gets out, I start the music. I start singing. I remember there was a girl who was called Eliza, another one called was called Rose. They used to give me like a 3 bob, 5 bob, 2 bob, like small coins. And that's when I started getting paid for music. So me, I started singing. I didn't start recording.
I started singing.
In
primary.
Yes. You know, I asked you, I told you, if you want to do music, you first know what do you want. You want music. What is music? Music includes singing. If you want to learn music, any music instrument, you can go to the nearest church if you don't have any instrument. So music has all doors open. So you can't hesitate. When you hesitate, you are waiting for something.
Yeah. So this person who's watching, start from somewhere. Wherever you just know what you want to do and start.
Anywhere.
You don't need money. Just start.
You don't need money.
Just start.
You
know,
you just need your voice.
Which you have.
If you don't have voice, then you can learn an instrument. People sing with guitars. People sing with keyboards. People sing with so many ways. Yeah.
And that's how people get inspired by your music on the streets of Nairobi.
Yes.
Yeah. What are some of the touching stories you've heard from people? Sam, since I met you, there's this thing that has happened. What are some of the touching instances that you've met somebody and it stood out for you? Just a minute, but a few.
Okay, I meet a lot of people. Mm. Like last week, I met up with a lady. She told me, do you know, when I saw you on the street, I had an idea. You're going to train me guitar.
Mm-hmm.
I want to start some community work here.
Wow.
So that when kids are from school,
uh-huh.
I collect them here, they learn guitar.
And they sing together.
You see, that's a light that is going, maybe after a couple of years, that is going, maybe those people, they will start playing guitar.
You're impacting generations.
And let me tell you something. There is no a really musician who plays guitar that is a thug or a thief. I'm assuring you this.
You're sure?
Yes, and the best leader...
By the way...
the best leader you've met on this earth is called Sangara. He may not be in your books, but he's called Sangara. He was a guitarist. He was a musician.
Wow.
He had guitars in his house, if you've not read his story. Uh-huh. His story.
So I have.
There is no guitarist... or a musician, guitarist, who is a thug or who is the thief. So guitars rescue, is a rescue community, is a rescue work. You can't think about stealing. The only thing you will think when you're a guitarist is to embrace people. Let me tell you, you can't think of going to steal something if you're a guitarist.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing that comes into your mind, how will I impress people? You
wow.
know a song. Because when you know a guitar, you can't fail to know a song. Okay?
Wow, yeah.
You can sing to the nearest person. The nearest person will take you to the nearest community.
Yeah. And that's how you've changed the world. There is a video that I have. You know, Ron, you can bring it up. For those who have no clue about what you're talking about, this is Sam Kule performing live on the streets of Nairobi.
Never lost the patience, though he was tired under the hot sun.
He keeps calling more and more as the bus goes on and on. People pouring more and more. He finally finds the light at the end of the tunnel. He keeps calling, beba beba, beba beba. And he keeps calling, beba beba, beba beba. Keeps calling, beba beba, beba beba. Continues calling, beba beba, beba. Kneeling down on your knees, give a glass of water.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Umeshtuka kwa hiyo video.
I can't believe it because there are some people who take some clips. I don't... Me, I'm just like a lion. You know, a lion.
You never knew someone was recording you.
I don't know. I can't have an idea. But many people do because many people take some clips. But me, I have just lived like an animal in a national park.
Uh-huh.
Where you are coming as a tourist. I'm just in a park.
You're just being yourself.
Yeah, I'm just being myself. And when I see something like this, I get excited.
Where is that particularly?
I can't tell that
clip. I don't know if around you can bring it up. Maybe we want to see where that clip, that video was. Happen to happy.
That's probably Mamangina. Let me see.
That's Nairobi here, isn't it?
Yeah, probably Mamangina.
Huh?
Yes, Mamangina opposite Java. Isn't it?
Yes. So you normally perform at different places in Nairobi?
I normally very many places. I just run the city. I run the city.
You run the city.
Yeah.
I want you to sing us a song. I don't know if you'll sing that one that you've just played or another one. Which one are you choosing now?
There are songs that I've written, but we can do any song that you want. You can say any song.
The songs you've written?
Yes.
You'll play us a song that you've written a bit later on.
Yes.
For now, let's sing one country song.
One country song. Can we gamble? Can we gamble?
Let's gamble. Let's gamble. Let's gamble.
On a month summer's eve, on a rain bar from Norway, I met up with a gambler who was too tired to sleep. So we took time to stay. Now the windows are the darkness. The boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, son, I've made my life reading people's faces, knowing you are the country by the way they hear their eyes. So if you don't mind, say I can see all out of faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I wanna give you some advice. So I handle in my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bound a cigarette, asked me for a light. And I got death requests, and his face told expression. Say if you're gonna play the game, boy, you're gonna learn to play it right. You got nowhere to hold him, nowhere to fold him, nowhere to walk away, nowhere to run. Never count your money when sitting on a tape. There is time enough for counting when the deal is done.
Yeah.
Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving, knowing you want to throw away, knowing you want to keep. Cause every hand's a win, every hand's a loser. The best you can hope for is to die in a sleep. And the way he's been speaking, he turned back to the window. Then he cried his cigarette, faded out to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. And in this final one, I found a nest that I could keep. You got nowhere to hold him, nowhere to fold him, nowhere to walk away. You never count your money when you're sitting on a tape. There is time enough for counting when the day
breaks
down. Baby shot, dun 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 dun, baby shot, dun 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 dun, baby shot. Mama shatu tururu turu, mama shatu tururu turu, mama shatu tururu turu, mama shatu. We don't need to leave the kids standing. We're gonna need to get something for the kids, yes.
So Kule, thanks so much, my brother. I want us to take a short break.
Okay.
But before that, let's touch on a bit about the kind of impact you make also. Now, on the family side. How was it, you know, we handling your family, the reception they give, the support they have been giving to you? You know, what are they saying for the close family and friends who see you in the streets of Nairobi performing each and every single day?
Okay, for the impacts, they could be maybe positive and negative. Mm-hmm. You say...
To say my zote? We can say...
Yeah, of course. Huh? We shall talk about... Yes.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Let me tell you, like every time I go to my hometown is called Bwera.
Yeah.
When I start my show...
Bwera Kwapi? Where's Bwera?
Bwera is at the border of Uganda and Congo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So when every time I go home, I make my show in the town center.
Uh-huh.
The first days I started, I was being disturbed by police.
What?
But as we continued, the police start come to secure us.
Are they sing with you?
Yes, they join us. They park their truck somewhere and they stand somewhere.
Uh-huh.
So when you're starting something, it is not always going to be easy.
Mm-hmm.
Most especially if it is a great thing. May I consider my activity as a great activity? Because when I started, or when I start, people are telling me, ah, man, even someone can't stand to me, can't stand next to me, okay? Because maybe I'm embarrassing him. Do you imagine starting comedy? Okay, maybe, hey, we are tatuangusha, okay? Okay, but the thing is, kakianza kuamuka when it starts waking
that's
up.
That's what they want to associate with you.
Yes. When it starts waking up, I think this thing is real.
Yeah.
It motivates people. Because I have realized my siblings just believe that I'm the richest person in the family. And do you know how it comes? Because it is something, I like action. I don't like a lot of words. If I have something, I give it out.
You do it.
Yeah, I do it. So they have to believe, I think, this guy is very successful. No, the secret is I like doing it.
Yeah.
Yes, I don't like talking words. I don't. If I don't have it, I won't promise. I won't say anything.
Mm-hmm.
So let me talk about my family. My mom used to be tall. Your son sings in weddings. Your son sings. Then one day she told me, I want to hear you one day. So one time
she's never heard you sing.
She had never heard me. But of course she used to hear me at home, just singing as a kid with other kids. But when I started learning guitar, of course I had to take my music to another level. And it was not easy, of course, to start places where my mom is. Okay. So, one day, I was in a wedding, and she saw the collections in the wedding, how people are coming to me bringing something. And I remember she brought a coin of Ugandan shilling, she's 500. It's a coin of 500. I saw it specifically.
500 Ugandan shillings.
I had to, I had to hold it to put it in another pocket, because I saw her movement, and I saw her smile. Okay, then I felt, wow, I'm doing something.
Wow.
So my siblings, my young brothers, they know what I'm doing, because sometimes they ask me, can you send us something that you've done? Can you send us anything? So my friends, when it comes to my friend, most of my friends, they are proud of me. That's our guy. That's our guy.
Wow.
So I am not doing something that has a lot of money, okay? But I will be somewhere and someone says, oh, that's our guy, okay?
And that is a pride.
Yes, because when I bring a smile to someone's face, I am proud of that. I'm like someone who has given him some money and he becomes happy. And I have made people forget that they are starving, they are hungry. I remember when I used to sing on a certain street, some guys were telling, hey, where nimechelewa bwana, nimechelewa. Yeah. What should I do for you? I'm just singing.
Are you really singing on the street?
Yes, me, I'm.
I want us to take a short break, Sam.
Okay.
After this, we'll be back in a bit, but keep commenting. Tell us what you think about Sam Kule, about his music. The hashtag is Power Talk Show at Ram Aguko at Y254 channel. Let's take that short break. After this, we'll be back.
And they can give us some requests if they have requests.
Yeah. If you have requests, by the way, send in your requests. Nimona, Ron, I mean, to me, a request I say easy.
Okay.
I mean, someone will say, you know what I mean? Whiskey Lullaby.
Oh, Whiskey Lullaby. It's coming.
It's coming. Yeah? So send in your requests on Facebook as we continue with this particular show. Let's take that break. We'll be back in a bit. This is Power Talk.
Y254. Imagine.
She poured him out like a burning end of a midnight cigarette. She broke his heart. His pain is all I'm trying to forget. We watch and raise our pain away a little at a time. But he never could get drunk enough to get it off his mind. Till the night, he bought a bottle to his head, pulled the trigger, and he finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get over his knees. Funny this head beneath a willow, with a note to say I'm silent when I die. When he buried him beneath a willow, the angel sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la.
Sam Kule.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Sam Kule in the building. If at all you're just joining us, this is Power Talk. Remember, we are getting also your requests. Don't automate my request by this, Sam.
Okay.
Yeah. Shani, this one, just ensure that you head over to Facebook and drop in your comments on the comment section where we don't have picture to up with you on your Facebook peer. Drop in your comment on that particular section and we shall be able to sample your feedback as you continue with this conversation. The hashtag is Why in the Morning. The hashtag is Power Talk Show. Not one in the morning. That's his Power Talk Show at Ram Aguko in that Y254 channel. So, hapa hivyo naona Michael's Janet anasema lovely show with Sam Kule, anasema requesting Coat of Many Colors by Donny Parton.
Coat of Many Colors.
Coat of Many Colors by Donny Parton. Ukona umeipata hiyo?
Back through the years, I'll go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth, I recall a box of rocks someone gave us, and how my mama put the rocks to use. They were rocks of many colors, every piece small, and I couldn't have a coat to wash away down in the fall. Mama sewed the rocks together. So every piece of love, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of.
Yes.
She told me a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors. Joseph for one day she said, perhaps this coat to bring good luck and happiness. Then I could just wear it to wear it. Mama blessed her with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me. Made it only from rags, I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. With the patches on my breeches, only the both in my shoes. In my coat of many colors, I hurried up to school just to find the other love things, and he making fun of me in my coat of many colors. My mama made for me.
coat of many colors.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Woo, well, I love this.
Thank you.
I love this.
Thank you.
Sam.
Yes.
I know you have a very, very interesting background. And I'm really interested in finding out about that. How did you end up in Nairobi? Will you think of it in Nairobi? That journey, you know, leaving home, coming to Nairobi, and starting from scratch. How would you wapi? Would you end up? Would you end up?
Yes. What I knew is one thing is that death is everywhere.
Yes.
I remember when I started coming to Nairobi, my moms used to talk, oh, in Kenya, people die. You know, people always, where there is a TV, there is always news.
News, yes.
So in a village, you will not hear news about the village because there is no camera, you see. So my mom was always afraid, oh, my son. Told her, relax. People die from in everywhere. But the reason why you know about Nairobi that people die from Kenya is that because Kenya has media. Kenya has cameras.
Yes.
That's why you see them. That's why you hear about them. Mm-hmm. But everywhere there is death. So I followed my heart.
Mm-hmm.
I said, what does my heart tell me? Go where there's a big number of people.
Mm.
So
that's why you left to Kakunya, Nairobi?
Yes.
And kept Nairobi.
Yes, I consider the population.
Okay.
Yeah, me I don't consider people who love me. I consider the population, okay? Because if I keep doing something for the people who love me, I have not done anything. They already love me. Let me look for people who don't know me.
Well, you can make an impact.
Yes. Let me look for a virgin land. Then I deal with it.
But you came to Nairobi and you had no clue about it's your first time.
When I came to Nairobi, I knew no one. I remember. They gave me the number of a person who's to pick me from Country Bus. I remember he picked me from Nasiko there. Yeah. I didn't know where I am. The only thing I knew, I know a city. I understand a city. Yeah. So I looked for somewhere to take coffee, to wait for him. He took me. When I walked me around Nairobi, he told me, this is State House, this is Parliament, this is... Oh! Okay. So the thing is, I loved the population in Nairobi. Uh-huh. Because the first time I came to Nairobi, I saw people are so congested. Oh, my dear. Wait, Nairobi has people, brother. Every street. Pass me. So I said, oh.
Okay, so I can make some good
I can start something here.
Okay.
So that's the guy who hosted me. He was called Edward He's called Edward Shundu.
Uh-huh.
And I came to Nairobi as a visitor. Then I said, if I be singing here, it could make sense. Then I was with my guitar.
And that's how you started singing?
Yes. I worked on a shop. Uh-huh. It was hard to start that first day. It was hard to start.
Why?
I was shy. I was afraid of everything. That's why I told you, confidence starts like a germinating seed. It does not just start like a tree planted somewhere. That's a pole, that's not a tree.
So you hear that, everybody? Yeah. This guy you see here was once shy.
Yes, I was
today shy. Today you're not.
I was shy, I was afraid. I was thinking anyone can grab me.
But interestingly, street performance is not that common in Kenya. It is. You mentioned Justin Bieber. Justin also was performing quite a lot. I don't know why is it so. It's not that common in the country, or am I wrong?
Yes, because maybe of how people think about it. You see, the advantage that I met in the world, okay? People have considered the other clean platform, okay? They've forgotten the crowded platform. People have considered the other paying job, okay? They've forgotten who is paying on that paying job, okay?
Yeah.
Who is paying on that paying job? So, people have not liked street music because it needs a lot of energy, bro.
And you have to be very, very consistent.
Yes. actually, it's mindset. Your mindset should be completely different from other people's mindset. Because look at how Jesus Christ started this journey. This man, people talked. But eventually, Jesus Christ made it. When you look at the story of Jesus Christ, okay, it's very rough. It's not so smooth like that. But look at who doesn't know Jesus Christ?
Everybody knows him.
Yes.
Just like Sam Kule.
Yes.
Your story could be rough, but everyone will know Sam Kule.
Just give it time.
Give it time.
Just give it time.
My brother, I know that you've managed to gather yourself around music, and I don't want to ignore the fact that you've managed to gather so much confidence in even writing your own songs. You've written your own songs, and you'll tell us about that. Come as at the studio, and should we expect to see some work coming up in a bit? Tell us about the number of songs you've written so far.
Yeah, I've written and recorded a good number of songs. Like, let me talk about Beba Beba. I don't know why I love this song. I'm a professional passenger. And when I'm writing a song, mostly it will get attached to a conductor, matatu, somewhere. Kuna mali itagusa tu kidogo. So, like, when I wrote this song, Beba Beba, it was an inspiration of how a hardworking conductor is. I'm a street musician.
Yeah.
When you're singing on the street, you must know that I will get something, but it is not just going to come easily. So the conductor is sure he will get people to go.
You wrote that song?
Yes.
Beba Beba.
Beba Beba. So the conductor is sure I must get people in my bus, and my bus must be full. But I have to keep calling people. People will come ignore my bus because it doesn't have people. Some people will go to your YouTube channel and say you don't have enough either subscribers. They go to the next. They consider someone who has numbers.
Yes.
The same thing with matatu. Kama una watu bro. Wana pita wanaenda kwa ile meja. So the conductor is hardworking.
What?
He has faith. He has belief. Okay. He has hope
that his vehicle will get passengers.
He'll get passengers.
Jioni full.
Jioni atapata pesa za boss.
And that's how we should be believing in ourselves. That's
actually, we should all be conductors. Let me tell you. Kuna kitu inaweza simamisha bus Nairobi matatu isifanye. Kuna shida yoyote. They can say there are no matatu working. That will never happen. So if you know the secret,
unless be on a strike, conductor. Unless they're on strike.
Yeah. Unless there's a strike. And they are the one causing it.
But that strike will not leave it last a week.
Yes. And
they will still have to come back.
They will still have to come. Because it won't last because they will stop.
Yeah.
So if you know that secret, be a conductor.
Be the conductor of
your
life.
Be the conductor. Even if you're a conductor of your show, even if you're a conductor of your gig, be a conductor. Because I'm a conductor of street, okay.
Abu sing us that song. I've heard it a lot of times. There's a time I was passing by and
yes,
sing us that song. This is Beba Beba by Sam Kule.
On a Christmas Sunday noon, I was already in the bus. I was the only passenger. The few people passing were not going to my direction. Others needed a full bus, so it couldn't take me alone. He believed the bus will be full by the end of the moment. He keeps calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba. Continues calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba. He keeps calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba. Continues calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba.
Yeah.
He now ready to set the fare. Still two people in the bus. He keeps calling hopefully.
Yeah.
Never lost the patience though he was tired under the hot sun. He keeps calling more and more as the bus goes on and on. People boarding more and more. finally finds the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He keeps calling, beba, 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 beba.
Oh, yeah.
Continues calling, beba, 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 beba. He keeps calling, beba, 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 beba. He keeps calling, beba, 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 beba.
I love what you do there.
Continues calling, beba, 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 beba.
Well,
so that's Kule. Beba, beba. Beba, beba is a story of hard working.
Yeah.
You don't need to lose hope. At the end of the day, you will find
a I have Ignatius Musonya, and I say, my lovely show watching from Mountain View with my buddy. He's requesting Lucille by Kenny Rogers.
Oh, Lucille, I will give you Voice Go Unbroken. She's a lady, right?
This is Ignatius Musonya. I don't know if it's a lady or a gentleman.
Okay.
I don't know.
But I'm going to give her Voice Go Unbroken.
Uh-huh. Give us that to Pate.
For the moment I met you, you made my life complete. This wave of pure devotion has set me off my feet. At night when we kissed, you still took my breath away. It goes without saying,
come on,
but I say it anyway. The vaults go unbroken, and you still know I love you, baby.
Yes, I love you.
Love keep on honor.
Wow.
Yes.
Love.
That's Kenny Rogers.
Do you have somebody?
Okay.
Have you found love?
I'm a musician. I always don't share my relationship with with music. And
I'm sure you've met people who on the streets who are like, Sam, we love how you're doing. We love how your music. We love you.
Yeah. Fans should come to the side of fans. We are musicians, we are doing music. I don't always share my relationship with them. But the thing is, maybe I'm with someone, maybe I have someone. But people come and pass.
It's interesting because in this line of business where you are everywhere, you're on TV, you are in the public light, you know, it always brings in a lot of people. And a lot of challenges. Mm. What are some of the challenges you faced in this line of work?
Okay, music itself is, as I told you, it's not an easy thing.
Mm.
If it was easy, the street would be full.
Yeah.
If it was easy, the music industry would be full. One of the major challenges, when you're starting music, let's generalize on music.
Yes.
Some of your friends may move from you because you're not going to be so best. You're not going to just make it, like, you're not just going to impress music. One thing, you're going to be broke. You should be aware of that because music needs a lot of practice. It's like activities like boxing, it's like a football. Most footballers are broke, bro. Musicians are broke.
Wow.
But something that keeps us on the line is hope. We are sure. We are just sure. We are just like a lion. A lion may starve, but it's sure. At the end of the day, I will have something to eat.
Yeah.
So it's one of the challenges. You'll be broke. Accept it.
Yes.
Okay?
Yeah.
You're going to sing somewhere and you don't impress. It's a challenge. But next show,
you must embrace. I'm sure of that.
You normally perform at different events. I was seeing some photos of you performing. Was it someone's graduation or wedding?
Yeah, it was a graduation. Just here in Safari Park last month.
I think if you need some Kule to perform at your event, you should get in touch with him.
Yeah, you can.
And the reason I'm asking that, I'm seeing someone, this is Eunice, and I want him to perform at my event. How much does he charge?
We shall talk in private.
my friend, get in touch with some Kule here. And I want us to bring this conversation to a close here. And today we want to wrap up Power Talk in a very different way. Choose a song that we will end the show with. It will be the end of the show. But meanwhile, I want to engage with you. I want to thank you for being part of today's show. I wish we had more time, but sadly, we have come to the end of today's show. I was with Sam Kule. A big thanks to him. Ensure that you support his music. This is Bagwell, and someone make this guy famous. This guy, I know him so for so long, and I never wish to lose such kind of respect for him.
Thank you.
No, kuna fan hapa hivi.
Thank you.
That is Bagwell. Pinches, babe, anasema support youth man. Thank you so much, everybody. I want us to bring this conversation to a close here, and I want to end with this quote as we bring this show to a close.
Yeah, we shall give them a love song. It's called Hero by Enrique Iglesias.
I want to end with this quote here by Bob Marley, and he says, "One good thing about music is when it hits you, you feel no pain."
Exactly.
You agree with that?
That's true.
And one good thing about music, when it hits you, you feel no pain.
And that's something that has kept me so severe on the street. Sometimes you feel you're tired, but there is something that hits you, and you want to sing another song.
Another one. Well, so, that brings us to the end of today's show. A repeat of this show comes again tonight at 10 p.m. On behalf of everyone who made this show a success, want to say may God bless you. May God bless the work of your hands. My name is Ram Aguko, and this is Power Talk. Somebody.
Would you dance if I ask you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul today? Would you tremble if I tied your lips? Would you run? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight.
Be your hero.
Cause I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. You can't take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Would you run? Would you run any hide? I'm at you deep. Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're
Y254.